white.
Oh, my shoes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's the crispy white.
I got them yesterday.
I got them one day.
I actually don't mind when
a little dirt.
A little dirt. A little dirt gives personality, yeah,
I
mean, on white shoes. Because
I think you can't expect a white shoe not to get a little dirt.
They last maybe super clean white like a week, maybe. and then you step in the wrong side of the curb.
Yeah. So you like a little dirt and a little dirt.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Mic Drop. I am your host, Michael Mendez. I am with my co-host, Cam.
Yep.
And I'm with Rome.
What's up?
And today we are doing another bracket. We're doing R&B's Bronze Boy, because he is not the Golden Boy.
Yeah, Bronze.
Who would you say Bronze and Silver are? R&B.
Or do you mean the Gold?
Yeah. Gold. Yeah, my bad. Gold and Silver.
This might be a podcast debate, but I was like, I think Confessions may be the greatest R&B album of all time.
Confession. Ooh, you know what? I like that.
I would like to talk about it. We can talk about it on the week.
Yeah. What would you say?
What, are you saying albums?
No, or? I was saying person.
Person? Oh, that's tough.
I mean, it used to be Robert Kelly with Gold, but some people.
You got to put Ursh up there. Squalified. You got to put, you know.
Usher's definitely there.
He's definitely up there.
Yeah.
But it's like, when you say R&B, that go back a long time.
Yeah, sure.
So I don't.
That's a topic.
I need you to be like,
and
okay,
that's why I said Confessions, that could be a good, interesting debate.
Yeah. I would need some more description, like the 2000s or the 90s, because it's just too many R&B.
But yeah, we're doing C Brizzle, C Breezy, aka C to the B, aka Mr. Run It, Mr. Yo Ayo, Chris Brown. The first time I remember Chris, hearing about Chris Brown was in middle school. It was the song Run It. Mm-hmm. And it was the first time that I realized that I was a fat, ugly little boy, because a girl that I liked just talked about how hot he was. And I'm like, oh,
gotcha. Yeah.
I don't look anything
like
him.
She didn't throw that energy towards you.
Nope.
You know what? And to be fair, she was young. And
she was young. I was young. I didn't know how to take it.
Young and impressionable. Yeah. And you see somebody on TV, I mean, automatically it's like, this guy's doing something.
Plus, like that haircut, the fade, that was like the first time I was like, oh, that's a cool haircut.
It's a cool haircut.
Yeah. That was a good time.
Yeah, that's about, Run It is around. That's the first single I remember.
I think I was like in middle school. So I'll probably were like in high school.
And I'm going to go ahead and do the disclaimer for everybody. Yeah. Yes, there's definitely going to be songs that you love that's not going to be on here. We did this bracket because, hey, we like Chris Brown. I wouldn't say he's my favorite artist, but he's a very talented guy. He has 40 song albums.
Yep.
There's no way we were going to get all the songs on here. So here we go. One of my favorite songs is on here, but we'll get to that.
Yeah. And it's a even spread. I would say like a bunch of newer songs, but then all the way back to like where he first started. I got a good little mix of energy here.
Yeah, okay, I'll see. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
All right.
Cam scan real quick. Got to do a cam scan.
So I'm looking for my favorite.
You got
it. I don't think I see it on here.
Oh, I could put it in. Let me know.
Where's Excuse Me, Miss? Or am I tripping?
Oh, wait. You know what? You might be right.
You can't forget that.
Okay, let's go. Let's take it out. What are we taking out? Turn up the music.
That's a banger. Maybe turn up the music.
Let's go. Let's take off No Crazy right here.
I'm
going up top. Excuse Me, Miss.
All right.
No. Don't take off Go Crazy.
Why not?
Take off the turn up the music.
Yeah, turn up the music.
All right.
Because we're going to turn that off. So might as well.
All right. Excuse Me, Miss. Replacing Fine China.
Let me just make sure.
Do a quick scan.
Let me get my disclaimer. I ain't the biggest Chris Brown fan. I like more early Chris Brown, you know. But I like Chris Brown. But it ain't like no one that like I run to when an album drop. He got a lot of songs I like. But I will never pretend to be the biggest Chris Brown fan. So it could be plenty of songs left.
You
off
low key
here.
Could put "Excuse Me" against "Run It." That'd be kind of funny. That's the thing.
I think we're good. Right there. All right. Let's get into it. All right. First off, we're going No Guidance. Yo.
And my bad. What's the one song he got with? What's his name? Benny Blanco. Remember that was huge when he riding the bikes in the music video.
Damn.
Is it?
I think it might be on here, but
it might be.
I'm just trying to remember.
See, y'all told you I ain't.
Yeah, it's a.
I mean, let me go to YouTube right quick just to make sure.
Cause that shit do go off. Yeah,
that's
too.
One of my favorite Chris Browns too.
Beautiful people. Beautiful people.
Yes.
All right, let me.
Not on here.
No, I'll put that on there too. Oh, let's replace that with Drown It.
Okay. All right. Now we good. All right.
Run It.
It's test time.
I'm just trying to get it out of here.
You want to replace it?
Okay.
This is your
last
chance.
Well, okay, last chance. I can transform you, maybe?
Okay.
Okay, then yeah, put it with I Can Transform You and Forever.
Forever is good, too.
That's the whole.
Y'all niggas.
Well, I don't. What do you want? Where else can we put it?
I don't know,
it?
Man.
Main party? What's party?
Nah, we're going to keep it. We're keeping it.
He got too many songs.
Yeah, he got a lot of songs. Yeah,
what was that?
He's got catalogs. All right. We're going to go in right in the beginning. We got No Guidance featuring Drake and Go Crazy featuring Young Thug. All right, first up, we're going off with No Guidance versus Go Crazy. We had some technical difficulties, but we're good. All right. Let's go. No Guidance versus Go Crazy.
Did you hear the original song to this sample?
No, which one is it?
I have to show you. Yeah.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey. He got a cheat code, it's Drake, you know, it's tough.
Was this before or after the beat?
Pretty little thing, got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking violent. Talking while you come around and now they silent. Blue the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the vibes is. Ain't never got you know it, being modest. Popping, shipping only cause you know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Solid song.
That's a great song.
Yeah, I
like the beat a lot. It's still catchy now. I don't know. I think it came out a couple years ago, but that's still a catchy beat. All right, Go Crazy featuring Young Thug.
It's a good song.
Good song too.
Damn, I forgot.
This is a real good song. Is that Canyon again? I think it's my favorite of their like collab. Yeah.
Damn, it's a good song. Yeah.
Tell me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe.
This feel like LA summer.
Yeah, it do. It feel good.
Gucci and Prada. Gypsy crib in the middle of the night. I'ma let you miss me cause I put it down right now, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh, babe. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got you go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little babe.
You said the other song had a cheat code with Drake on it, and it does. But this song it has a nice feeling. Good. It's got a nice feeling to it. I kind of feel like I enjoy a little bit more.
I'm going No Guidance.
You going No Guidance? I'm going Go Crazy.
I'm going Go Crazy.
Oh, I knew it. Thank God.
Damn.
Yeah.
Damn. No Guidance. Already.
Biden's.
I thought that had a chance to go far.
Really? You thought that was one of his?
I think I had a chance to go far for sure, but something that Go Crazy.
Yeah, Go Crazy has a good feeling to it. Yeah. All right. Next up, we got
ain't gonna win,
Under the Influence versus City Girls. That bass, that synth bass.
Fucking rubber tussin. I don't know why this shit got me lazy right now. Yeah. Can't do Percocets or Molly. I'm turning one and trying to live it up. Right. Baby, ooh, yeah. Ride it, ooh, yeah. Bring it over to my place. You be like, baby, ooh, flick. You don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body language speaks to me.
To me, this sounds like a song that would play in a movie where someone's driving and reflecting about something did.
It's not a bad song.
It's not a bad song. It's just it's like a remembrance mm-hmm. song, reminiscing song. See, this has like a fly little beat to it.
This got Young Thug on it.
Yep.
Got a reason I can stay home. Pretty little thing for me to wait on. Fucking you all day until the day gone. California king that we can play, huh? Girl, you know I like it when you naked and you shake it in my face and I can take it.
Next up, we got Privacy and then Pills and Automobiles from his this is the album that had the 40 songs on them.
Yeah.
And you know, I would say about 10%.
Yeah,
10%.
I need your body in ways that you don't understand, but I'm losing my patience, 'cause we've been going over and over again. Girl, I just wanna take you home and get right into it. No, I gotta kiss it, baby, give it to me, lick it inside now. You know that I just wanna make love.
To me, Chris Brown's got like a category of songs mm-hmm. that sound like white wedding music. you know what I'm saying?
Funny, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Never been to a white wedding.
Yeah, that song I think has like that kind of a vibe.
A little white wedding on it.
White wedding on it.
Okay.
Let's see. This is Pills and Automobiles.
With Yo Gotti?
Yo Gotti.
I just love the way this drops.
Yeah, it do drop nice.
It just drops so good. The video, they were dancing in a water park or something. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. That's just fire.
Trying to get high, see it in my eye. I know she playing both sides. That bitch telling lies. But my dick give her a high. She down for the ride. Them hating bitches kill the vibe. Fuck it, live your life. Bad bitches in Hawaii. Umbrella with ice. 10 bad bitches on my side. Make them all my wife. Smoking on the finest ganja. She like China white.
This song, I think, has like him following the trend at the time. That like sort of like, I don't know how, like fast rapping kind of style. Does that make sense? I think, I like that more than Privacy. So I think I'll probably go Pills and Automobiles.
Yeah, I'm
going I like the more than Privacy. So yeah. we'll go there.
Pills and Automobiles. All right. Now we got some of the earlier hits here. We got Wet the Bed versus Kiss Kiss. So Wet the Bed features Ludacris, one of our favorites. And then Kiss Kiss features T-Pain, mm-hmm. another one of our favorites. Mm-hmm. This is to Wet the Bed.
Hear the sound of your body drip, drip, drip. As I kiss both sets of lips. Wow. Hear the sound of your body drip, drip, drip. As I kiss both sets of lips. I ain't afraid to drown. If that means I'm deep up in your ocean. Yeah. Girl, I'll drink you down. Sipping on your body all night. I just wanna take your legs and wrap around. Girl, you coming right now. My head to your chest, feeling your heartbeat, girl. Swimming all in your sea, and you sweating all over me. Bring it forward, don't you run, run. I don't want to be a minute man. Maybe you're just like a storm raining on. Girl, you're soaking wet. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Kiss it right, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna lick all night, yeah.
think making someone wet the bed is particularly sexy. I've wet the bed before, and it's a killed the mood in my experience.
That's funny.
Yeah, that's actually a true story. We were asleep. I pissed while I was asleep because I was so drunk.
I ain't gonna lie, that's one of my worst nightmares.
It was especially so embarrassing.
Like during college and
so embarrassing.
It's just not fun.
You do not want to pee in the bed while like, a girl there. You ain't never gonna live there.
I never drink like to the point of like getting fucked up, but I forgot what reason this was, but I got so fucked up, and I like was, it was my bed too, and like and she was laying next to me, and I remember just pissed, like I remember I woke up because I was like, oh fuck, I'm pissing the bed, and then like I had that realization, and then I turned around like, fuck, she's here.
Yeah,
so like I had the idea of maybe like getting some water.
Her bed or her bed?
My bed.
Oh, it ain't as bad. It's still bad, it's but bad, at least it's your bed.
Yeah, I had the idea of like getting some water and like drinking, and then like this water right here, having the top open and having it spill and be like, oh fuck, but like, you know, it smelled, there's no way around it. Yeah, that was the last time I spoke to that woman.
Yeah I'm sure.
All right, next up we got Kiss Kiss featuring T-Pain. The music video taught me about color toning because he wore like a pink, red, and different shades of red. I was like, okay, I get the idea. I could do something like that.
Yo, this is Nappy Boy Radio live with your boy T-Pain. We love rap music. Listen.
T-Pain was the cheat code back then.
Yep. On line one, caller, what's your problem?
Hello. I'm on the
line
with T-Pain.
How's it going?
That's so funny.
My girl ain't doing a thing she used to do.
I got just what you need. Brand new Chris Brown, T-Pain. You heard it here first. Nappy Boy Radio. We love you.
She want that loving, 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 loving. Kiss, 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 kiss.
This is the first song I heard Chris Brown use heavy auto-tune.
Yeah. It's like, I think the T-Pain influenced it.
From Tappahannock, VA is where I reside, so shawty understand it. And I know I just turned 18 and I get a little mannish. And you see this bandana hanging, that means I'm like a bandit. Like a bandit, bandit. I got paper, girl, the Lamborghini with the spider seats. You never seen it, so get it shouty. We parking lot pimping in my dome. And I know what you want.
I'm going kiss, yes. Yeah, I think we know which one won that one.
I think Kiss Kiss won that one. That one was a smash hit then, and I think it just
That's a good song.
Yeah, yeah, it's such a good song. Next up, we got Love More versus Strip.
Scrip.
Scrippin'. Featuring Nicki Minaj.
Till we get it.
I don't know why the TV keeps I'm doing
get
that.
It. Till we get it.
In love, when I die, I swear it's never enough. I messed up. Maybe this thing here just ain't meant for us. Baby, you let go and I'll pull you back. I let go, you ain't having that. We do it like a rock star. Sexing in my hotel room and we so loud. Higher than a smoke cloud. Shades on doing 95 with the top down. I might sound crazy, cause we be going back and forth for a minute.
I think this was like around the time that I stopped dancing. This song.
Wait, what?
This song. I remember. I think I like went to like a party or a club,
and I
remember I heard this song. I'm like, oh, you know what? Like, I'm gonna stop dancing.
That's usually funny. People know when they started dancing. No, you know when you stopped.
I stopped dancing at a party. This song was playing. I was like, you know,
this was how I stopped.
I'm not a dancing ass motherfucker.
Chris Brown made you stop dancing,
which is kind of the opposite of what he's trying to do. So if anything, he failed at his job.
Yeah, he didn't. He didn't.
Yeah, he didn't report to work. No. Yeah. But that's other funny. Than my non-dancing ass, let's go to its competitor, Strip.
I remember this video too.
Take it off. I wanna love you.
Strip.
Okay.
Yep.
That was easier than I thought. Now we got the song that had to be added on here. These two songs fit in the White Wedding category.
Yeah, I can see that.
They both got the bikes versus the gum.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny.
The gum. Yeah, the double. He had a version where he like mentioned the gum in the song. That was fucking odd times. All right, Beautiful People.
It's one of my favorite Chris Brown songs. That should go off.
It's featuring Benny Benassi, who's better known for making Satisfaction. Mm-hmm. Satisfaction. That song.
I love this song.
Pills or none of that, but I'm sure if I did ecstasy, this would be amazing.
Love it. Yeah,
that would be amazing.
And it came out around the time that like
EDM
dubstep was coming back and right. Yeah, that was
a perfect time for that song.
Yeah,
I think he came out like Benny Benassi was already like a respected artist in that field, so I think that song came out at a good time. But this song,
it's a good song.
I think is in his top five. Just, I don't know about best songs, but like
it's a wedding one.
This is a wedding ass song.
For sure,
there's even like a little dance to it.
Yeah,
I remember doing that with the feet.
It's you and me moving at the speed of light into eternity.
This song would make me want to dance again. I love that song. That song made me feel so good. I think I gotta pick it. I gotta go forever. I gotta pick forever. Come on, Cam. I know what you want to say.
People is my favorite song out of those two, but like forever is a good song. It's a good song. I think overall it may be a better song overall, so I might have to go forever. I might.
Beautiful People is one of my favorite Chris Brown songs, but Forever is the better song. Mm. So I'm gonna go Forever.
Forever it is.
I love Beautiful People, man.
It feel good.
It feel good, man.
All right, Forever.
Like, I want to hear that in the middle of a dance floor at a European party somewhere.
Somewhere in
like
Europe.
In Ibiza, at a
shirt over.
Just, I'm feeling good. This is a beautiful night.
All right, let's get to the next one. We got Say Goodbye and With You. Let's listen to both older, but some classic Chris Brown.
We gotta talk. Dang, I know, but it's just some things I gotta get off my chest. All right.
Sound like Usher strings right there.
Yeah,
dude.
I wonder who made this. This was probably made for like Usher type beat.
That was those confession strings.
Baby, come in, sit down, let's talk. I got a lot to say, so I guess I'll start by saying that I love you, but you know this thing ain't been no walk in the park for us. I swear it only take a minute. You'll understand when I finish. Yeah, and I don't wanna see you cry, but I don't wanna be the one to tell you a lie. So how do you let it go when you just don't know what's on the other side of the door when you walk in? I talk about and everything I tried to remember to say just went out my head. So I'ma do the best I can to get you to understand, 'cause I know.
Say goodbye.
But I gotta make the first move, 'cause if I don't, you're gonna start hating me, 'cause I really don't feel the way I once feel about you. Girl, it's not you, it's me. And I gotta figure out what I mean.
How pissed would you be if, like, your partner wrote a song about wanting to break up with
but
you?
But here's the thing, him and Donnell Jones wrote the same song. There's two different melodies. Donnell Jones wrote "Where I Want to Be," and he was talking about he just got to figure out where he
wants to be. I can't be mad. They're musicians. I'm like, that's their work. I mean, the artist is gonna put their feelings in the song. You're right.
He gonna be listening to you. Maybe he don't know how to tell you. He be like, listen to this real quick.
Nah, I'd be mad. Yeah, I'd be mad in that situation. Like, you sent me a breakup song, like the breakup. Then
You're driving home. You're like, oh, you just get a text. You're like, it's an audio file.
I like at least sing it a cappella to me.
And you know what's gonna make me more mad?
If it's good,
it's a good song. It's a good song.
Damn.
That's why, like, Adele got to give Buddy half of that check. Because if it wasn't for him, she wouldn't have made them classic albums.
That's true. Fucking remember? Do you guys remember that song? Do you guys remember that song that's like, "Fuck you, you ho"?
Yeah.
I don't want you back. That girl.
Oh yeah.
What is that? Who is that? Iman?
Iman.
I used to love that song.
That song too. I used to sing that song in the mirror as a little kid. Never having a girlfriend.
Anytime a girl make you mad, you just
fuck
when we end this, you gotta play that.
I will. All right, we go. Next up, we got "With You" by Chris Brown. You're
with you.
Okay.
Yeah. I love that song.
He wore an outfit that was a gray hoodie and a black beanie, and I'm like, yeah, that's an outfit I would
just
rock.
Just like Loyal.
Yeah, Loyal's gonna win.
But you know who did that first?
Yeah. Loyal?
The gray outfit with the black beanie?
Rocky?
No. Fresh Prince Dad? That's who put that on the map.
That's true.
Don't ever forget. Well, Rocky.
Sorry,
then guys. Fresh Prince Dad.
Sorry for guys if you wanted to know international love. It wasn't gonna be. Loyal's a solid song. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a very solid song.
I would say Run It over, you know.
Run It over Drown
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
All right. Next up, I wrote "You," but I meant "Yo." We got "Yo"
and "Ayo"
versus "Ayo."
That's funny.
It's featuring Tyga. Yeah. So let's listen to "Yo" real quick.
It's going to be that for me.
Mm-hmm. Wait, is that what you meant by "Excuse Me, Man"?
Yes.
What?
"Yo."
You mean "Yo"?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
me.
What
so,
it
okay,
is.
Okay,
okay.
That's okay. So we need to take "Excuse Me, Man."
I'll put something else.
That's Jay-Z.
Because he had "You" up there. That's why I was confused. Maybe use another song.
Tell me, fellas, have you seen her?
We apologize for our ignorance. We do no research on this show.
Stop.
When I seen her, how to chick that a youngin'.
Stop. Here, what was Ayo?
It's the one with Tyga.
Don't matter. It was a big hit for him.
It was a big hit, but nah.
Nah, man.
Yeah, Yo is a smash. All right, next we got. Oh, I know what to put here.
What's the song? Is that "Take You Down"? 3 in the morning.
I think so.
No.
What's that song? That need to be on here. That's one of my favorite Christmas. That was it.
Yeah, I forgot what.
I know you guys expect a show with research and but no.
No, we're comedians.
Say it again.
Do that.
Say what was it?
3 in the morning.
I know.
Yeah, I forgot what it. Somebody's like somebody.
No bullshit.
Yeah, that's what
it
is.
All right, there we go.
We'll put that there. There we go.
Yeah, that's my shit right there, boy.
All right, here we go. So let's listen to the next one's up. Deuces versus "Next
Deuces
to You."
Deuces was a smash.
You can stop that. We know.
Let's take a. This is "Next to You." Had good old Justin Biebs on it.
I mean, come
on
now. Shout out to the Justin stop to the Biebs, but
let's not waste the people's time. Yeah.
Deuces. All right.
Yeah, three times.
Yeah, three times. The weirdest title, and then "Shorty Like Mine," which is.
Come on,
with Bow Wow.
It's a Bow Wow song.
Come on, man.
I need to take that out.
No, just play it. I want to play it. But play it three times and like mine.
Okay, fine. You know what? Well, fuck it. We'll do it. So three times.
Shorty Like Mine is the preferable, but it ain't his song. Yeah, it ain't his song. You gotta just put that. Just put yeah three times.
That should make you smile.
That's another one of them festival songs. Oh, yeah. You just out there, you drunk.
But yeah, let's go. Come on, Chris. Yeah, let's go.
White girls be like, yeah.
Move your body.
You gonna be in that thing.
Oh.
Yeah, I put yeah three times.
All right, let's wanna jump in the pool.
Yeah, I know what this is. Only thing that keeps me up. When I'm feeling down, I don't know about you, but I keep my minds around.
The one thing I remember is the cheesy ass like video. Game music
come
video.
On, that shot, Chris and Jante.
That's my.
This is going after all the
when the switch drops, Shorty Like Mine. Yeah. That part hard, man.
If it was
wait,
song,
no. Let me hear it.
You will never find another shorty like mine.
Come on,
Shorty Like Mine. Yeah. You got a girl, but she ain't nothing like mine. Nice
size
like mine.
Come on, Shaz.
Like
he made this right after I ain't get him that Chick-fil-A sauce.
Is that what he was complaining about?
The Chick-fil-A sauce. That's what he needed is for inspiration.
I think that's better song.
If it was his song, that would have won.
Yeah, that's a Bow Wow song. My apologies. Next up, though, we got New Flame featuring Usher and Rick Ross, and then Look At Me Now featuring Lil Wayne and Busta.
Damn, you know we ain't put on here the one with Gunna. Is that on here?
Oh, man.
That's a solid one.
All right, put that against yeah three times. And put that in there.
All right, well,
yeah,
you
can
pick
that be a better? Yeah, the Gunna one? Gunna, yeah.
What's it called?
It's five. Hot.
It's called hot.
That shit hard.
Hot Gunna.
That's Chris Brown. I think it's Chris
heat.
Brown feature.
Is it heat?
It's heat. That's
heat,
what it is.
Heat. Heat. I knew it was something about temperature.
Yeah. That one hard.
Take it three times out. Put that in.
That's
going to be a good battle against
Deuces. That's going to be a battle. Okay.
All them Kappa.
All right, no more guys.
All those Kappa moves in this music video.
Yeah, we can't really do that anymore. We're already about to get to the second
round. Okay, we're done, guys. We're done. No more.
All right. So we're replacing yeah three times. Blah blah blah. All right. Next up, we got.
You gotta put it though.
Oh, you right.
Like mine.
There we go.
All right, bet.
All right, heat.
New Flame.
All right. Next up, New Flame. Look at me now.
I mean,
let's see.
Look at me now. Stuff to be. Hey, yeah. Usher, baby. Is it Usher here?
Usher.
There can be one only you are. And baby, God can never make two.
I mean, we know.
You can't see. Look at me now, it's tough. Yeah.
Look at me now.
Man. We ain't gotta play it. We gotta play it.
That shit
we
crazy.
Know what it is.
All right. We got, No Bullshit versus Fine China. Let's find No Bullshit.
This next one, I'm gonna let y'all decide because Fine China, I know a bunch of people like it, but I just love No Bullshit, so I'm going there. So y'all decide.
I'm definitely going with Fine China.
See? So that's why I just wanted to get mine out there because I know people love Fine China way more than. But No Bullshit.
No Bullshit is not a bad song.
When I first heard that, I was like, All right, Christopher.
All right, Christopher.
Let's see. This is No Bullshit?
Yeah. That shot look funny. Let me wait to hear both of them together.
All right. Business. 3 in the morning, you know I'm on it. So why don't you come over my place?
Mm-hmm.
Put a smile on my face.
Yep.
You can leave in the club. Shawty, hurry up. So we can get this party started. And take off our clothes now. Stop till 9 a.m. If
she. That's a great song.
It's a great song.
It's a great song.
Let's take a listen to Fine China.
I can so hear Michael Jackson.
I was gonna say the same. Yeah. That's kind of what he was going for in the beginning, huh?
And the video.
Yeah, yeah.
Baby. Oh,
baby. What are you doing with that?
Does he do it for you?
Hey.
When he's finished, does he step back in and adore you? I just gotta know. Does your time is money and I won't let him waste it?
It's a good vocalization right there.
I'm going Fine China.
It is the better song, so I'm not mad. No, I just love No Bullshit.
Yeah, yeah. No,
that's a personal preference, so I can't even be mad at that.
Wall to wall.
But I'm still mad at y'all getting rid of Superstar.
Usher brand. We're never going to live this down.
Yeah, you're never going to let it down. No. Look how much, even the universe conspired with me, because look how much of a vengeance Superstar came back out with. So many people using it for their reels, even Usher using it.
I mean,
it's phenomenal. Yeah. But y'all were short-sighted.
We got to make a shirt that says, you're not going to Superstar me.
You're not going to superstar me.
All right,
that's the biggest mistake y'all made in this bracket show's history thus far. Yes, you did.
I don't make mistakes.
You definitely
don't
did
make
mistakes.
I don't remember what we picked over it, but I'm sure.
Yeah, it was.
I'm sure me and Rome felt we'll pick it again.
No, I probably think Superstar might have been the better song, but it is what it is.
We can look back
at
that.
I'm gonna take a book out of a number out of Cam's book. Yeah, it's your fault, not mine.
I didn't give y'all the vision good enough.
you're a terrible eye doctor. All right, we got Wall to Wall and Gimme That. Let's go Wall to Wall.
I mean, we gotta actually have this.
We don't, but because it's gonna be Gimme That.
Yeah, I'm like,
okay.
Yeah, come on, man.
You gotta say it.
What you want you?
No.
You prefer, okay. All right.
I'm not a. You know, my kind ain't a fan of walls.
Well, I know. That's funny. That's a great joke.
Thank
Mexican
you.
Joke.
That's
great
solid. Mexican
joke. Next up, we got Take You Down and Party.
That's funny. Woo, phenomenal.
See, this is, I remember the concert footage of him with like the bulletproof vest dancing. I'm like, all right, I'm done trying
this
to do
song
set,
is
like
well rounded.
Should have went against No Bullshit, same vein, but just better.
Yeah, here we are all alone in this room.
All right, that's all we need from that.
Let's listen to that Party though.
This wasn't a bad song, but
no, but it ain't no Take You Down.
Yeah, Take It Down, it's crazy.
I think once we get like a base, like let's say like all the older songs run it, you know, we get an idea of what this artist is like, this is what we enjoy. Yeah. Take You Down was like such a banger.
It's a classic.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Here we go. Sweet 16. We got Go Crazy versus City Girl.
That shit come on nice.
This one, let me fast forward a little bit.
I can put you on a bike.
Hey.
You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh babe. Everything you do's amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do's amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Yeah, I've been overseas going crazy.
Yeah. Take a listen to City Girl now.
Both with Young Thug, that's funny. That beat hard.
And I can stay home. Pretty little thing for me to wait on. Fucking you all day until the day gone. California king that we can play, huh? Girl, you know I like it when you naked and you
shake. Get in my face and I can't take it. FaceTime makes me anxious, and she looks so good I can taste it.
I'm feeling more of a go crazy.
That's a girl. I mean, City Girl's a great
I don't know.
Song.
I'm feeling City Girl.
You.
City Girl solid.
City Girl crazy, boy.
City Girl solid, but I'm
That's go. Another song called Go Crazy, but City Girl crazy.
Yeah, I think Go Crazy.
I'm going to go crazy.
You going crazy?
City Girl fire.
Y'all ain't got no musical here, man. Excuse y'all me. Y'all ain't in touch with
they
y'all.
They call me
emotions.
Michael Music.
Y'all ain't never play make a playlist for a girl.
Oh, are you kidding me? That's the best move.
You never make a playlist.
You put
for
a song.
Girl.
Make a whole CD.
Oh my god! I used to make CDs back in the day.
Y'all be playing Memphis Bleak when a girl in passes seat with y'all.
Turn off.
What
that,
if she like Memphis Bleak?
Name one girl that says she want to put on Memphis Bleak.
Girls from Memphis.
You ain't never heard girls say put on Memphis Bleak.
What about Freeway?
Philly girl.
Girl from Philly girls. You might want to hear that.
Freeway, you know.
You think any girls listen to some Big L?
Yeah, some. Maybe. They going to be older.
All right, let's go to this next one.
Be old.
Pills and Automobiles versus Kiss Kiss. I mean, I'm picking Kiss Kiss.
I'm going Kiss Kiss.
Yeah. I'm getting Kiss Kiss.
Yeah.
Strip forever. Forever strip.
Play strip again right quick.
Real quick. It's a baby crying.
yeah, we didn't fully do strip. We didn't listen to it.
Let's take a listen.
With Kevin McCall.
Yeah, with Kevin McCall.
Versus what?
Forever.
Forever.
Forever for me.
Forever?
Yeah.
Forever for me? Forever for me. Damn. We killing these. With You. Versus
nah,
Loyal.
We ain't play Loyal because Loyal hard.
Yeah. Oh, let's say
But
let's
with you hard.
Loyal,
too.
Loyal. We live in California.
Yeah.
Like, as soon as I hear that, I put on my swim trunks. So I'm ready to go to a pool party.
And it start. You know who it start with. You know who opened the song up.
So stop it. We gonna get to it.
All right.
You know something with Dwayne on it. I know once again somebody rolling their eyes. Guess what? No slander here.
Nope.
When it comes to Dwayne.
Yeah, no slander for Dwayne. But give them all the slander for Superstar.
Yeah, okay.
They deserve
Superstar's it. Superstar's not that good.
No, you're right.
I would say
it's
this.
Phenomenal.
Superstar is the better song out of whatever we picked, but it wasn't beaten Nice and Slow. No. Or You Made Me Wanna. I'll say that.
Not at all. All right. Now we got Run It versus Yo. Run It versus Yo. Let's take a listen to Run It.
Okay.
Fucking middle school dance vibes.
Big boy noise. Chris come on here sounding like a 15 year old. Yeah. For sure.
This song like it reminds me of like Circles.
Yeah.
To dancing.
Let's get it.
Party all night. So bring a friend.
Let me talk to you. Tell you how it is. I was thinking when I started.
On a low key, this song corny, like on the lowest key.
Yes,
but it's a good song.
It's a great song. I mean, the beat, like
it's the beat, yeah.
Fire, yeah.
You hop in. That's during that Lil Jon era.
Yeah. They definitely took advantage of like the style.
Yeah,
they gonna be mad at y'all for talking through the whole song.
They be all right.
Kiss my ass.
But it's not gonna make it anyway.
Yeah, it's not.
Stop.
Yeah, it's not.
You going?
Stop.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I'm going.
It's my favorite Chris Brown song. I'm sorry.
That's
it's just fire, man.
Okay.
Even as a grown man.
That's a great song.
All right, now we got Deuces versus Heat.
All right, now.
Okay. Whoa.
Hey. I don't know what's wrong with that.
It's just the cable. Some good snaps right there. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
All that bullshit's for the birds. You ain't nothing but a vulture. Always hoping for the worst. Waiting for me to fuck up. You'll regret the day when I find another girl, yeah. They know just what I need. She know just what I mean. When I tell her, keep it drama free. Whoa.
Solid song.
Now we got Heat.
Solid song.
You like it what you see? Everything designer, that's on me. That's why the when I walk, looking like you, just trying to fuck. Yo, this trip got you in heat. It's jumping, baby girl, hop on these knees. Yeah, you know that I'm on beat. All these drips got you as a eagle. Those eyes don't tell no lie. Girl, I know that you ready. Girl, I'm not gonna let you down.
All right. Look. Fuck me. Now, wasn't Deuces like a career defining moment for him? Because that's after like everything happened. That's like one of the first big hits after all
of
that.
It was after. Yeah, I think it was the first hit after that. Yeah. It was the second hit.
Great joke. Damn, this man, that's a good joke.
This man on it today, yeah, boy.
That's a great joke. But I don't know because that came out when we were here in California. Yeah, so that was here. I could
go ahead, keep talking. But I thought
that those mixtapes were like some of the first things that came out after all of that. Like, yeah, but this was Tiger. Wasn't that on the mixtape originally?
Well, I'm saying, but that incident happened in like 2008. That's what it was like 5 years. So but anyway, your point.
My bad. Okay, that and then Heat. Like, Heat is one of my favorite of the new Chris Brown song. Yeah. Like when I first heard that, I said, whoa.
That shit was hard.
I played that so much.
2009 was the incident, yeah, and then 2011. So it could have.
Yeah. Two, okay.
I knew I'd be right.
Yeah. Go ahead.
And then I'm going with Heat. I'm all messing. My mind went everywhere now.
Oh, my bad.
I forgot my point. But I'm going with Heat. Deuces is phenomenal, but I just prefer Heat. Like, I got to play both of them right now. I'm playing Heat.
Let me see. Let me play Heat a little. I like to eat. Give me options. If you throw it, it's come get knocked up. Do you have an answer, Rome?
I did play Heat more than I played Deuces.
Mm-hmm.
So I got to go off that alone. I probably had to go Heat.
All right. Let's go Heat.
Somebody just gave the deuces to this video and got up out of here.
Yeah.
They're like, I'm fucking done with you guys. You guys don't even know Chris Brown.
We don't.
I don't.
I grew up with a guy named Chris Brown.
Went to one of his parties.
Yeah, I played basketball with him once at 24. I passed him the ball. That's the last time I saw that ball. 24 hours in Woodland Hills. Yep. Yeah, that was it. I remember. Yep.
Yeah.
I gave him the ball, never saw it again.
That's it.
All right, we got
That's
Look
why
at
your
Me.
Your mama said, don't take that ball up there.
Oh, yeah.
Thankfully, it wasn't my fault.
How you get somebody else's ball stolen?
Well, no, I meant like during a game, like I passed it to him. And then he never gave it back. Okay. Like, yeah.
Because he's Chris Brown.
One, because he's Chris Brown. He made everything. Yeah. Like, he did not miss once. And everybody was there to see him. And I was like, you know what?
Yeah.
He really
be balling.
He was actually really good. All right, Look at Me Now versus Fine China.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out. Yellow model cheat. Yellow bottle sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow top missing. Yeah, that shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years, in 2 days. Ladies love me, I'm on my cool J. If you get what I get, what would you say? She wax it all off, Mr. Miyagi. And them suicide doors, Arikari. Look at me now, look at me now, oh.
Now that was like a game changer, I think. Yeah. Song for him.
I'm gonna have to go Fine China just because this song is features, so it's not, you know. And I'm going
Look at Me Now.
Yeah, I'm going Fine China.
Fuck. Okay, so we got like the dancey Michael Jackson type, mm-hmm, and then we got
rap.
Now, Chris Brown, you know, of course, he's famously known for his bars. I don't know. I think I could go Fine China.
Okay, well, that's your choice. Play Lil Wayne's verse on there before we get up out of here.
All right,
can't delete it without Wayne's verse.
So don't get no, I'm pollute these bitch ass niggas. How y'all
doing? But I know I gotta have it.
Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh.
I wonder if I remember it.
Look at me now. Oh. Look at me now. Yeah.
Some of it.
Fresh to the ball. Fan
man, fuck these bitch ass niggas. How y'all doing? I'm Latunche. I'm a nuisance. I go stupid. I go dumb like the Three Stooges. I don't need sushi. I'm that shit. No, I'm pollution. No substitution. Got a bitch that make movies in my jacuzzi. Pussy juicy. I never give a fuck about a hater. Got money on my radar. Dressed like a skater. Got a big house. Came with an elevator. You niggas ain't eating. Fuck it, tell a waiter. Molly said shoot him and I said, okay. If you want that bullshit, then I'm like, Olay. I don't care what you say, so don't even speak. Your girlfriend a freak like Cirque du Soleil. That's word to my flag. And my flag red. I'm out of my head, bitch. I'm out of my mind. From the bottom I climb. You ain't hollering at mine. Nope, not on my time. And I'm not even trying. What's poppin', slime? Nothing five. And if they trippin', fuck them five. I ain't got no time to shuck and jive. These niggas this sweet as pumpkin pie. So rockin' Sprite on a private flight, bitch. I've been tight since God in life. And my pocket's right. And my diamond's white. And my mama's nice. And my daddy's dead. You faggot scared. Cause I'm too wild. Been here for a while. I was like, fuck trial.
I didn't say
it. Down. I'm so young money. If you got eyes, look at me now. Bitch, look at me now.
Man, rapping. Different, dog.
He different.
Yeah, different, man.
Fucking.
He different, man.
Wild. All right. Give me that versus Take You Down.
Oh, no. That'd be stupid.
We got, hey, that's another Lil Wayne.
We also got, yeah, I was going to say, speaking of the man himself.
He started off, so he might as well just let it ride.
Boom, 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 boom.
That's what your body say.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Chris Brown is in the building.
The young boy just turned 16 and I got
no. 6 foes and hot bikes that I rock.
Boom.
Keep 3 or 4 sweeties on my clock.
Boom.
But all that swinging in that bikini just might convince me. Slow all the traffic down to a
complete stop.
Boom. Cause you speak in that slang that I talk.
Boom.
That sassy tempo with that walk.
Boom.
Maybe the reason that all these cheaters may never see me.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with the...
I make a lot of decisions off looking at it.
All right, let's take a listen to Take You Down. Let me see if I can figure that out.
Whoever made this beat,
they was in a silk robe.
They made love to their woman that night.
It says, produced by the Underdogs.
Well, here we are, all alone in this room. Oh, and girl, I know where to start and what we're gonna do.
That shit beautiful.
Yeah. I'll take my time.
We'll be alright,
girl. So get ready, babe. I got plans for me and you.
This part right here.
Oh,
it ain't my first time, but baby girl, we can pretend.
Hey.
You know, I be on my song parody game all the time. Now, I always half-ass my song parodies, so this one I just had, let me eat you out. I thought that was funny.
I'm gonna take you down.
With that, yeah, with that being said, I'm also gonna take you down.
God damn, give me that.
It's shit, tough. Man. Take You Down, such a it's yeah. That's a tough one. Give me that hard.
Give me that is hard. But all right, we got now. We got the Elite Eight here. We got first round. We got Go Crazy, Kiss Kiss. Let's see. Let's take a quick listen.
Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do's amazing.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody got to go crazy.
Yeah.
I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby.
Yeah. I've been overseas going crazy.
Get him, thugger.
I can tell you love it when we made up.
Mm.
Black and gray diamonds like a radar.
Let's take a listen to Kiss Kiss real quick and I'll skip forward a little bit.
They put me in Atlanta, dog.
Yeah, dude.
When it put me in Atlanta, it'd be hard.
Here's the thing. No matter what we pick here, it's not beating the, I think, what it's about to go against, and then one of the next two.
Mm-hmm.
So
what do you think? I personally am feeling Go Crazy a little bit, so I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy and picking Go Crazy.
T-Pain verse hard on Kiss.
But you're just thinking of nostalgia.
Yeah, I know.
It's all nostalgia. Like, I get
think
it.
Go Crazy is the better song, to be honest.
I understand, like, you know, taking it back to Atlanta and all that, but Go Crazy is the better song. Go Crazy
is the better song.
So that's my choice.
Kiss gets hard, dog.
Man, make your decision. It's
kind of funny.
I mean, you was talking, making under breath comments. Man. I'm like, deliberate. Let me not mess it up.
I'm just deliberating.
Let me not sway him.
Yeah,
you got the answers.
Sway. Kanye said he didn't have the answers.
Yeah, but you do got the answers. So go ahead. You made the decisions for both of these to be here because I wanted City Girls. So it's only right that you pick out of your two.
Play a little bit of Kiss Kiss.
Right, girl, I'm the king, so that means I'm fly. If you with it, girl, get it popping. Groove with me, ain't no stopping.
Shit hard, Mike.
So get it
shit hard, Mike. Play go crazy.
Yeah, but just
that shit a vibe. It's a vibe. It's like Bob versus.
I don't give a fuck that you lived in Atlanta. You live in Cali now.
No, I ain't worried about that. I'm talking about songs. Fast forward a little through Young Thug.
I could tell you love him. He lies. Not okay. Rushing time ties. Get trips to your crib in the middle of the night. I know that you miss me because I put it down right there, babe.
All
right,
go crazy, man.
There you go.
Go crazy. Fuck it, man. Fuck it.
There it is.
All
right. Go crazy. All right, next up, we got Forever.
Oh man!
Versus Loyal.
Let's Loyal, see. Such a hard song.
Another one with Loyal.
You know what's bad about Loyal? Mm-hmm. I just want to say this. And what's bad about these two songs going against? One is about love,
and one is at all.
Fuck that! I'm not doing none of that.
Yeah. One about loving forever, like never leaving you.
And these holes. And then not one
guess what? She wasn't loyal. So he can't love her forever.
Lil Wayne on it too.
Thought it was over.
They said this shit off.
Him and Chris don't miss again.
Yeah.
I wasn't born last night.
Nope.
I know these hoes ain't right.
Yep.
But you was blowing up her phone last night.
She ain't have a ring on her ring on last night. Ooh.
Nigga, that's that nerve. Why give a bitch your heart when she rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine? You know how the game goes.
She be mine by halftime.
That's 9 inches? Come on.
She all about hers.
Bourbon, Julian, and bitch, no flamingos. Did everything but trust these hoes.
Isn't Lil Wayne only like 5'4"? No way.
But play back up to Lil Wayne, and then because Chris came on and said it off right after.
Nah,
damn, dog.
That shit.
No flamingos, and I did every day but trust these hoes. Hey. When a rich nigga won't you?
Hey, whoa.
And your nigga can't do nothing for you.
Why is that a beautiful song? It's a beautiful song.
It's a beautiful song just about women not being faithful to you.
Just got rich.
Hey, took a broke nigga, bitch.
Hey. Come on, man.
And then, of course.
Forever, I might be. That shit hard, too. It's a beautiful song.
And if you was in Ibiza and this came on,
you would be getting it.
All the buttons to be open on my shirt.
Oh yeah, half the shirt gone.
Oh yeah.
And me moving at the speed of light into eternity. Tonight is the night you join me in the middle of ecstasy. Feel the melody and the rhythm of the music around.
I don't know, man. It's a tough one.
I'm going Loyal.
Loyal crazy.
Living
though.
Here, when that came out, that was the song of the song. That was everywhere. Loyal was crazy out here.
Well, I'll just say that Forever is my, I think, favorite Chris Brown song. So I'm sad to see it go, but all right. Loyal it is.
The thing about it is, it's hard to beat everybody was in their pocket.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The beat hard. Yeah. This shit hard. And, you know, Dwayne did his thing. So
of course.
You
already know how that go. I mean, hey, nothing would make me prouder than to have a Dwayne Carter song hit the best of this. All right, now we got Yo versus Heat.
Yo.
And I agree.
Yo.
Yo it is.
Yo. This one, I don't know. I got it. I got
it. Fine this. China versus Take You Down. Let's take a listen.
I'm a fast forward. I just hear Michael on this shit. I surround me, doing that faces
in the city. You know what else I could hear singing this?
The Weeknd. Neo.
Yeah, I could hear him singing.
I could hear The Weeknd on this too.
I could hear The Weeknd singing. Any of them.
Yeah. See, those screams are just. Yeah. It's just yelling.
But
Michael.
Look, here's the thing with Take It Down, Take You Down. As soon as them chords come on, it's
beautiful.
Crazy.
That shit beautiful. That shit beautiful.
Whatever that
electric guitar.
That, yeah, that electric Whoa. Guitar, like, yeah, right away. Damn.
The vocal arrangements is good. This is a great song. Here we
are, all alone. This is literally sex of the
it's,
song.
It's great. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's phenomenal.
I gotta pick. I'm picking Take You Down.
I'm taking Take You Down.
Yeah, 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 take
Fine
you.
China was never one of, like, my favorite Chris Brown songs. Like, I get it. It's a phenomenal song, but it just don't touch me like it touch everybody else.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's up there in my top five for Chris.
Well, you that also got rid of Superstar, so I can't really trust your opinion like that.
Also, I'm in a business with you, so and we've been doing well. So let's continue.
Well, I'm talking about when it comes to music. When it comes to music.
We also produce Tropical
yeah,
Storm.
We all, yeah, yeah.
But
yeah.
You hear the common denominator in I'm there.
All right. Let's get into this Elite Eight before they start throwing hands and shit.
Loyal.
Yo. I'm sorry, the 5-4. Loyal versus Yo.
That's it for me.
What do you pick? You picking? You going there too?
I'm going to Take It Down over Yo.
See this? That see what I'm be talking about? That's what play it now. Now we got to play
okay,
it.
So we're going Loyal. We're picking Loyal. We're picking Loyal. Crazy. Let me make that sure. We're picking Loyal.
So now we got to play it because we got to remind this nigga.
All right, let's go. So Yo versus Take You Down. Man. Where's Yo?
He may try to stick to his guns because he won't be stubborn now. But listen to that.
Already you second guessing. Listen to that.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, man.
That sounds like he's floating.
Yay. Those drums.
Yeah. Tell me, fellas, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper.
I like this part.
Spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what right, about a style?
Come on, man.
Let's see, let's see. Let's go skip around and take it down.
We got all night to try to get it right, girl. I hope you're ready, hope you're ready, hope you're ready. I hope you're ready, babe. Cause here we go. You know how we do. It ain't my first time, no. Baby girl, we can prepare. Make this moment right.
Come on.
Tonight. It never ends. Take it down. I really wanna take
Damn.
It down.
So it's up to me?
Solid song.
Fuck.
Solid song.
Yo versus...
Yo probably go... it's gonna go up against Loyal a little bit just cause it's a little faster, but I'm still gonna Take It Down.
I think it's a better matchup. I'm going Yo.
Yeah. That's what I said. I think it's a better matchup.
Yo. All right. Yo versus Loyal.
You did the right thing, Mike.
Oh, my God. It's about time me and Cam agree on one thing.
Y'all have agreed on it before.
Yeah.
I'm going to be honest with you. I already know where I'm going.
We got to listen.
Yeah, I know, but I already know.
Do you already know?
Young Moolah, baby.
Thought it was over.
I wasn't born last night. I know these hoes ain't right. But you was blowing up her phone last night. But she ain't have a ring or not her ring on last night. Ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. Why give a bitch your heart when she'd rather have a purse?
first. Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine? You know how the game goes, she be mine by halftime. I'm the shit, ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. You all about her and she all about hers. Birdman, Junior, and this bitch, no flamingos. And I done did every day but trust these hoes. See me fuck with
when a rich nigga won't you. And your nigga can't do nothing for you. Oh, these hoes ain't loyal.
Let me see. Oh,
these hoes ain't loyal.
Yeah, yeah, let me see.
Just got rich. Took a broke nigga bitch. I can make a broke bitch rich. But I don't fuck a broke bitch. Got a white girl with some fake titties. I took her to the bay with me. Eyes closed, smoking marijuana. Rolling up that by Molly, I'm a rasta. She wanna do drugs, smoke weed, get drunk. She wanna see a nigga trap. She wanna fuck all the rappers. When a rich nigga won't you,
want you, baby.
And your nigga can't do nothing for you. Nothing, no. Bitch, let's get to it
right away.
We up in this club, bring me the bottles. I know, girl, that you came in this bitch with your man. That's a no-no, girl. All this money in the air, I wanna see you dance. Just got rich. Took a broke nigga bitch. I can make a broke bitch rich. But I don't fuck a broke bitch. When a rich nigga won't you,
won't you.
Got bigger, so my chains got bigger. Ferrari, Jaguar, switching four lanes with the top down, screaming out, money ain't a thing. Me and CB in the bay with her.
I like Tyga and Chris Brown
so
together.
Okay, let's talk about this ice that I'm carrying. All these carrots like I'm a fucking vegetarian. Shout out Weezy F, keep a red bone wet. Rose Rolex, hoes on deck. She know I got a check. Do it too good when she ride that dick. Man, I wouldn't trust that bitch. Nope.
Come on, girl, why you frontin'? Baby, show me something. When I call her, she gon' leave. And I bet that bottom dollar she gon' cheat. Come on, come on, girl, why you frontin'? Baby, show me something. You done spent your bread on her, and it's all for nothing.
Song goes down for me when Tyga comes on. I'm not gonna lie.
It goes down. Do you don't like Tyga's verse or you just don't like Tyga?
I don't have an issue with Tyga, but this
he gonna give you like Fat Joe. He gonna do solid. What he need to do.
Like,
yeah.
Who's more solid, Tyga or Fat Joe?
That's a good question. That's a solid question. Because Tyga does solid work.
Yeah, who's a solid verse?
I might have to give it to Tyga on low key because he be vibing. I might have to edge.
I mean, he does give a solid. I've never seen like a bad verse from Tyga.
I mean, I'm sure. It's definitely.
Yeah, but I think.
But yeah, we could play.
Yeah. Let's take a listen. Yeah.
I really don't know the answer to this.
Yeah, that nigga was stomping.
This song makes me happy.
I just remember him chasing the girl on the basketball like lot.
Yay. Yeah. Tell me, fellas, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give her game proper. Spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time. She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. I think I'll say yeah.
I don't
know your name, but excuse me, miss.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So you come across the room.
And I gotta admit that you got my attention. You're making me want to see you.
I know you're trying to leave, but excuse me, miss. I saved the last dance for you.
How I love to keep you here with me, oh baby. Now, so they grab hold of my hand. And let's pretend the flow is ours. You say you don't really dance.
Don't worry about it, we just one, two, step. One, two, step.
Now if the music is moving too fast, grab my hand a little tighter. Don't be afraid to move a little closer. Girl, there's something about you that makes me wanna see you.
I don't know your name, but excuse me, miss. I saw you from across the room.
And I gotta admit that you got my attention. You're making me wanna see you.
That list is heavy in here.
Excuse me, miss. Ooh. I saved the last dance for you.
How I love to keep you here with me, oh baby. I think I'll say yeah.
I don't know your name, but excuse me, miss.
I think I have my answer. You have your answer, Rome?
I think so.
I got my answer.
I even let the end in. You know,
we already know. We already know. We already know.
It's yo.
It's yo.
Yeah.
It's yo. It's yo.
I will say I listen to Loyal more than I probably listen to Yo, even though Yo is the better song.
I don't really think I listen to Loyal that much.
I think it comes on
party
mixes
song
more.
For me.
That's what I'm saying. I think it comes
it's
on mixes.
It's a song that I hear
more
at parties. I would say it is around one of his top songs, though.
Well, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. But Yo is that's a phenomenal song. Yeah.
Chris Brown, I think, you know, he has a certain area where if he stays in that area, it's a good song.
I think go ahead.
No, go.
I was say, I think it's no denying he's one of the most talented. He kills it.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's just for some reason I'm with Cam. Like I don't necessarily know if I'm like a.
And
Chris
I think
Brown
it's more
fan.
The new stuff. It's the new stuff that I'm not feeling as much as like all of this. This one I was like, yeah. But all the new stuff, I was like.
Like I think Go Crazy out of his new stuff is like
he got me with that. Majority of it has been. Wasn't Trey Songz in the Yo video?
Was he?
I think
didn't
so.
Then he dap him up at like
something like
let's
that.
Take a look.
That'd be a crazy bracket too, but you know
Trey Songz,
he in a little heat right
now. Heat, but that'd
he
be, little, that'd be a nice little bracket. Water, but I ain't gonna lie, that'd be a solid
that'd
bracket.
That'd be a crazy. Yeah. We had to bring Mike on for that.
For Trey Songz bracket. Trey got 32.
Yeah, Trey got 32.
Yeah, let's see. The Yo music video. Is my Wi-Fi connected?
We gotta ask the fans if y'all want us to do Trey. Like I mean, he in some heat, but
that's a season. You know, one season we gotta do all controversial, all controversial that's people. So we got Trey Songz. We got Robert. Who else is problematic? I don't know why my Wi-Fi is not working.
Yes, it's cool.
Who's another problematic person that we gotta do?
We did Chris. He
Chris could be in there. I don't know. I think that'd be good. But yeah, Yo's a good one.
On your R&B like people, is Chris on there? Or are you kind of like us? You kind of listen to him, but you.
Yeah, I listen to Chris Brown like every once in a while, but I wouldn't say he's on my top. My personal top R&B. All right, let's see. Usher's in there.
Yeah, Usher might be my number one.
Fuck, I guess. Who are you saying? Just in general.
Be Usher is up there. Old Trey. I was fucking with old
Trey Songz. Yeah, old, I mean, I like Trey Songz. I'm trying to think of like
before you know all the controversy and stuff. R. Kelly was like,
I mean,
my favorite R&B singer. Like it's undeniable. Like that man pen game was stupid.
Yeah, I mean, he didn't. He had no pen game.
Hilarious.
Let's see.
So Usher for me for sure.
Let's do a hypothetical.
Had
we all went with no guidance in the first one, how far you think would have got? Where you think would have gotten knocked out?
It would probably have been the same. For me. Bar right there where it is. Go crazy.
The final four?
Yeah.
I think he
could have beaten Kiss Kiss?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think probably. Okay. Yeah.
I picked no guidance.
Yeah.
But you know y'all. Y'all be going crazy.
Sade? Is Sade R&B? Are you saying male?
Sade?
Yeah. Sade?
Yeah, if we get into all that, I mean, it's plenty of people.
That's why I say it's too hard. Go back too far.
Yeah.
Because, like, Marvin Gaye is I think he's the best male singer of all time to me. Like, his voice.
Do you guys
go to YouTube and listen to him sing
the National Anthem?
No, not National Anthem, but the acapella of. Is it Let's Get It On? Let's Get It On. One of them, you can find the acapella. It is crazy. Mm. Like, he's singing it live, but they just cut everything but his the microphone.
Yeah.
And it's funny because you know how Mario did the battle versus battle of Mario.
Yeah.
Everybody was like, oh, Mario's vocals. It's funny, but Mario been one of my top male vocalists for a long time.
Mario's
good. And it's just funny. His career didn't go where it should have went, but that boy be singing.
Who do you think he should have, like, who would he, like, if all things went well, who do you think he would have been?
If he would have got the right writers and stuff, I mean, I feel like he could have competed with a lot of Chris Brown, for sure.
I think he's around.
I don't know about Chris Brown. Chris Brown does that dual threat, that dancing and everything.
Yeah, no. I meant like just song. If he had some decent songwriting, you know, people, you know, I feel like he could have kept up vocally.
You know what I always found funny is the first two movies that Chris Brown starred in, he died. Stomp the Yard. He died in the first scene.
Yeah.
And then I think it was Taken or Takers.
He didn't die early, but he died.
Yeah, he died early, but he died.
With Michael Ealy.
That's what T.I.
Yeah.
So I was like, damn, he can't live in
any. It was Takers.
I made a joke because like those were his first two movies, and his third movie was that Christmas movie. I was like, oh, how's he dying there?
No, he ain't gonna die there.
This Christmas or something.
But yeah.
There you go, guys. Chris Brown has been around basically since I was like a sixth grader.
He got a catalog.
Yeah.
It's somebody out there right now like, they done put. I get it.
Yeah, he's one of the artists that I'm like, oh, I grew up like.
Yeah, for sure.
From the beginning until he's still going on.
He's our LeBron.
He's our LeBron. Yes,
we've seen LeBron from
high school. Kobe was like, oh, Kobe was already in the league and then LeBron came. Yeah. That's what. Usher's like the Kobe.
Yeah,
I guess maybe Robert's like the Michael Jordan. What a comparison.
Hilarious.
Everyone, thanks for watching another episode of Mic Drop. We will be back hopefully with less technical issues. But hey, that's just how it goes.
It's a comedy trap house.
You do what you're prepared for. All right, everybody, enjoy your day. Have a good one.
Peace.